Now I'm going to add a little bit of clarification. Basically, this was one of the reasons I opposed CASA. The notion of approaching the undoubted housing crisis that we face by creating a new regional agency with substantial revenue-raising ability and expenditure-raising ability. It's very unclear how that would play out right now. I think communities have justifiable concerns about whether it's the way to go. So basically, I understand, hey, let's keep talking, and obviously I think the vote will go forward, and we do have to do that. But just for the record, and I stated this during our 8 hours the other day on tape, is, you know, I hearken back to the reason. There were really just a couple of bright lines that I looked at in opposing the CASA compact. And if you'll recall, this was one of them. I just do not think it's the right way or necessary way to go to create a new agency along the lines of what's being proposed, any way you want to slice it. So that's kind of where I am right now. And obviously, I anticipate there will be continued discussion if this goes forward.